guys, and welcome back to my channel, Zach's Daily Fashion. So this is episode 2. So today I'm going to do the try on haul. As you can see, I've already cleaned my room in the background, so it's nice and tidy in preparation. I'm going to try on all the items that I picked up in last week's video, so if you didn't catch it, make sure you watch it now. We went to Weekday Official, Flannels, Meadowall, Sheffield. I picked up quite a few items, so I'm going to try them on, see what outfits we can put together, and see what we can get from that. At the moment, I am just rocking an Arkit plain cream tee, and I've got the Cole Buxton sweatpants on, just with the cuffs. So that's what I'm wearing for now. I will do the get ready with me part of the video like I did last week, a little bit later on, just because I'm going out tonight in Leeds. So I'm gonna put something nice on and I'll show you guys through what I'm wearing tonight. So yeah, let's do the try on haul and see what outfits we can make. When you give me all of your love, give me something. So here is the first outfit with the fleece. So it's actually a smart casual look. I've just got the plain white Arkit tee underneath the fleece, and I'm wearing the Weekday Official loose fit jeans as well on the bottom. They are a little bit slim on me, they're meant to be loose fit, but I do have quite big legs. The New Balance trainers I've got my feet are 550s, and they're in the sea salt and cream colourway. So the cream on the end actually brings out the fleece, which is nice. But this is just a pretty casual smart outfit. The second outfit we've got here, I've just added an end tote bag, and I've swapped the jeans out for the About Blank sweatpants, which are a really nice pleated, sort of like a loose fit, but they do end at the ankles, and I've added the Balenciaga tracks. I suppose you could use the Phantoms as well, or you could use any sort of chunky trainers for this look. I've added the Celine cap as well, just so that it's quite a bit more casual, and put the collar up as well. So next outfit is the third one with a fleece, and this is a really smart version. So I've put on the Weekday trousers, which are similar to some Gucci brown ones that you can get, but these are way cheaper, and they look exactly the same, to be honest. So I've added the Vinnie's loafers as well as the Gucci bag, just to bring that horse bit in. And as you can see, it's a much smarter outfit than the other two. It's probably my favourite actually with the fleece, so it shows that you can dress the fleece up as well as dress the fleece down, which is nice. And for the next outfit is with the denim shirt, so it's like a washed black sort of grey colour. So this one's kind of another smart outfit. I've swapped the loafers for some Duke and Dexter loafers. So these ones are Playboy limited editions. I don't think you can get these anymore, but they do custom loafers, so you could probably get something similar with a contrast white stitching. I've took the top in as well. You don't have to, but I think it just makes it look a little bit smarter and more in proportion. This next outfit is a bit of a beach sort of outfit, a bit of a summery one for when it starts getting a little warmer. I've added the Dior tote bag, and I've swapped out the footwear for some thick white socks and some slides. So these slides are the Gucci slides, but you can just get some alternatives from ASOS that are pretty similar. They're only plain black rubber slides. Yeah, and I've just added a different cap, just a plain black New Era one. Then this outfit is with the drape shirt. So I've kept the cap on and the same top. We've got the black Ami Paris shorts, so they're the Bermuda fit, so they are a wide leg shorts. They do end at the knees, and I've put the New Balance 550s back on as well on the feet. And I've just got a little hold all bag, which is like a Zara's alternative to Bottega Veneta. So it's like an Intricato bag there. And then a smarter outfit with the drape shirt I've gone for with some skinny black jeans, or you could use trousers. I think these ones are from Reese, which is a high street store similar to All Saints, but they do some alternatives. And then the Chelsea boots are R.M. Williams. They're the gardener boots. And here I've just added a jacket as well, which I picked up from Flannels. So this is a Saint Laurent faster jacket, but it comes in every single season. So even though it is pricey, it is a very good investment piece. The quality is amazing, and it will come back round every year. Right guys, it's time to get dressed. Legwear, we're going for the Weekday black trousers, loose fit. T-shirt, just a plain white Arkit top. Gonna tuck the top in. On the feet again, just some white ribbed Zara socks.
On the feet, just going to go for the Vinnies that I wore in the last video, the horse bit with the gold. I always use a shoehorn when putting these on. To finish the outfit off, I've got this beautiful jacket by About Blank.
Guys, time is currently 3 a.m. and I've just got back in from Leeds. As you can tell, I'm losing my voice. but thanks for watching. And in our next video, I think I'm going to do like a brand highlight. So we're going to look at a specific brand and see what items they have to offer. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.